Nedeljko Labrović i Prins Obengam Pem, novi su igrači Hrvatskog nogometnog kluba Rijeka. Nedeljko, na početku, dobar dan, dobrodošao u Rijeku i kakvi su prvi dojmovi po dolasku?
Drago mi je što sam postao članom NK Rijeke. Nadam se da ću opravdati povjerenje koje mi je ukazala uprava.
I kakva su očekivanja za novu sezonu?
Pa ja jedino mogu obećati maksimalan rad i nadamo se još bolje me postignuću nego prošle godine.
Dobro, poznaješ HNL, di vidiš Rijeku samo ukratko?
U samome vrhu.
Prince, your first impressions of Rijeka?
To be honest, I must say Rijeka is a very, the city is a very nice city and the club is a very good club as well. I checked few stuff on the internet and it's really good, really good, to the top there.
You played last year for Šibenik. What are your expectations in Rijeka jersey in Croatian Championship?
I must say Rijeka is one of the big clubs in Croatia and the expectations are very high comparing to Šibenik last season. So hopefully I'm expecting something very high and I know Rijeka is a big club, so things will move us, I'm thinking.
Thank you and welcome.
Thank you very much.